day and welcome back. Today I'm going to show you a recipe of a cake that has no maida, no sugar and no eggs. For this cake I'll be using Jowar flour and flax seeds powder made into gel as an egg replacer. I'm making this cake with jaggery, so if you want you can replace it with plain sugar if you're okay with eating sugar. So let's get to the recipe now. We will need 2 cups of Jowar flour, I've already sieved it, 2 tablespoons of cocoa powder, a teaspoon of vanilla essence, half a teaspoon of baking soda, 1 teaspoon of baking powder and a pinch of salt, 2 tablespoons of flax seeds powder, a couple of walnuts roasted and chopped, 1/3 cup of soya milk, powdered jaggery slightly melted and 1/3 cup of oil. We'll also need a teaspoon of apple cider vinegar. I'm using the one with the mother. I'll also be using a teaspoon of instant coffee powder. So this was the recipe of this amazing healthy cake. I hope you guys liked it. Thank you for watching this video. Please share this video and subscribe to my channel. I'll see you on my next video.